to our daughter, True Harmony Davis. It's so funny because you were such a surprise. You weren't planned, but we love you so much already.
Hi guys, welcome back to Paris Vlogs. Oh my gosh, y'all. So today, I know I look crazy. I know guys. Anyways, so today, y'all, I need to hurry up and get out of the car. I just dropped my daughter off at school. I'm a little tired because this morning I got up and washed my hair and I blow dried it. And then I did my daughter's hair this morning. We took a shower, got her ready for school. And now I am at Walmart, so I'm a little tired. But yes, today is a big day, you guys, because I've been doing a lot today, but I'm getting a lot of stuff done for this. So today is my maternity shoot. Today I just turned 25 weeks. So I am like a week away from my third trimester, but, I was going to wait to do my maternity shoot, but I'm doing it now because as you guys know, my Truth collection is coming out on Sunday, Mother's Day. So I'm very excited about that. I feel like I got so much stuff to do this week. I really, really, really do. And, the photo shoot is today. So I'm hella excited about that. I'm a little nervous. I was just telling my best friend that. I don't even know why. I think I'm nervous because I just want to make sure my hair and everything turns out good. So I'm actually in Walmart because I'm about to go find me something out of here that I think I might need. I pretty much have everything for the shoot. I don't know why my stupid car keeps doing it. Like, this car is so crazy. Like, why is it keep doing this? Like, it's still on. Okay, there we go. It's like it wouldn't turn off. I have a push start, so y'all know how those be. So, yeah, I pretty much have everything for the shoot. My boyfriend, he is a trip. I think he's just gonna not even wear a shirt. He just bought him some really nice jeans. Because the shirt we was trying to find, we couldn't find it. But I told my boyfriend, well, you look good, so whatever. If you don't want to go, I told him originally don't go with a shirt. So I think that's what he's going to do. But anyway, I am like, I'm going to see if I see him something in here. Just so he could throw on. But if not, whatever. Because we don't went to all these different stores. But anyways, it feels so nice outside. I hope it feels like this all day long. Because my shoot is at 5:45. It is like 9:20 something in the morning. And my hair appointment is at 12. And then my makeup appointment is at 3:45. So yeah, I'm just really excited to get all this stuff done and over with. And I just want this shoot to be done. I think my shirt is on backwards. It is. So y'all, I will hit y'all up. Oh, y'all get to see my belly right here. It's really not big. Like, it's not. And the dress I'm wearing, it actually is, it was too big when I first got here. It got here maybe like 2 weeks ago. It was too big, but now it's not as big as well. I'm sorry, y'all, I'm about to turn my shirt. I'm really that big, and I'm actually glad. I don't want my stomach to be huge. This is like a little two-piece outfit that my mom bought me like 2 years ago. I never wore it, but I was like, let me wear it today because it actually was a little too big. But I'm starting to fill out now, so it's good. Yeah, I just dropped my daughter off at school. My son, he been went to school. His school taken earlier than hers. His grandma took him to school. Oh, this is so cool. Mom probably would love this. She probably would really like that. But I'm always trying to, I gotta focus. And I took a prenatal.
and I'm feeling sick because I did all of that on an empty stomach. Because I wasn't really that hungry. And that's probably why I really gained so much weight with my baby, because I do be eating. I ain't gonna cap. I do be eating, but I don't know. I think I don't try to eat. Like, if I'm not hungry, I'm not gonna eat. Like, I don't try to make myself eat. But I've gained enough weight, though. I will say that. So everybody else, they're like, oh, you haven't gained no weight. But for the people that know. But, yeah. But I will get back at you guys. Bye. So, guys, we just finished our photo shoot. It was such a success. The photos look so good already, and they haven't even been edited. Like, my photographer, bro, she is thebomb.com. And my man really liked her. She has like a really nice spirit. She's just cool. Like, she just like cool, humble. Yeah. Hey, Paris vlog. So yeah, I know I was supposed to finish vlogging earlier, but I did not. See, that's why I'll be vlogging in my bathroom, because it's like the most lighting is in there. But anyway, so as you can see, I am back from my photo shoot today. Y'all, it was a success. What happened, child? So anyways, I'm looking over here, thinking like I'm cross-eyed when I should be looking over there in the lens. But anyway, so y'all, I got my hair done. She did such a phenomenal job on it. If I let this down, you'll see how the curls just, you know, it just come across your face, where I'm kind of like over the bane in my face. But I will post pictures on my Instagram so you guys will see it, and on my Facebook. But anyways, I had to end up doing my own makeup, because the girl who was doing my hair, we went over the time we were supposed to go. So I actually had to just come home and kind of do my own makeup in like 20 minutes or whatever. So that's pretty much what I did. And we already literally got some of the proofs back, and they look amazing already. Them, like, my photographer, shout out to you, girl. Shout out to Natasha. She's like so good and professional and so like cool. So yes, I am gonna insert a clip where you guys are gonna see a little behind the scenes or whatever. And don't forget, guys, that the My Truth collection will be dropping on May 8th, Mother's Day. And this collection was inspired by my unborn daughter. Her name is going to be Truth Harmony Davis. And I'm just really excited about it, because all the colors, as you can see on my eyes and stuff, all the colors in this palette is so amazing. The lip colors, these are the Truth lashes that I have on. I have Truth lashes, and then I have August baby lashes. I'm gonna name them either Leo baby or August baby. It's probably gonna be Leo baby, because I'm a Leo. My daughter is going to be a Leo. And my daughter Moon is a Leo. So, yeah, I'm probably going to name it Leo Baby. I wanted to kind of name it 1123. I thought about naming them 1123 too, because that is my boyfriend's birthday, and that was around the time my daughter was conceived. It wasn't that like that specific date, but it was around that date or whatever. So I thought, my best friend and me was talking about that one day, and I thought about naming them 1123 too. So I don't know, I'm gonna go with either Leo Baby or 1123, either one of them, I don't know. But these for sure right here are called the Truth Lashes. So I have the Truth Palette, the Truth Lashes, and then the whole collection is called My Truth Collection. So I'm really excited for you guys to see. I have new brushes, a new brush set that is also dropping that day. So in the whole palette, if you want to purchase the whole collection is $30-something for the whole thing. Is for the palette, two lashes, two lip glosses. It's either $30 or $40-something, I don't know, don't even quote me. I'm not even gonna say that yet. I'm gonna wait till I go back and look at my pricing. But the whole, if you want the entire package, now if you want the entire like PR package, then it will include the palette, it will include both pairs of mink lashes, it will include the liner, because I restocked my cabin liner. It will include cabin liner, it will also include both my lip glosses, because I have two new lip glosses as well, Just Peachy, and then the brown one is called, what is the brown one called, babe, again? Huh? The brown lip gloss, I think we're naming it True to Me lip gloss. So yeah, it's gonna include all of that. And then the bonus and limited edition is going to be a little more, which is going to also include the brush set. Now y'all can buy everything separate, of course, but if you do want the whole palette, that's what's included. If you want the bonus collection, which includes the brush set, it includes 8 brushes, then that will be, you know, that will be more. So yes, y'all, make sure you head over to my website, www.harriswhitfieldcollection.com. It will be in the description below. And yeah, y'all, make sure you follow me on all my social media. I have Snapchat, Facebook, and Instagram. I'm the most active on Instagram. That's where I do a lot of my promoting, a lot of my marketing. My business page, which is on Instagram, is The Paris Whitfield Collection. That will also be in the description below, so you'll see all those things, y'all. So and right now, well, you know what, no, because by the time I make this video, it'll be over, because I'm gonna say I have a sale going on too. But by the time I put this video out, the sale will be over, because I've had a sale going on for like the last month. So I've been telling people to take advantage of the sale, because once I take this stuff off sale, it's going off sale. My next sale probably won't be until Memorial Day weekend. That's probably when my next sale will be. But yes, y'all, I'm so excited for you guys to see the behind the scene and all of that. So make sure you watch all my vlogs. Make sure you comment, like, and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the notification bell, because every time I upload a video, you will be notified. And I will be posting a lot of baby stuff, baby this, baby that, and PWC. That is what will be on my channel for the next couple of months. It'll be baby, 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 oh baby, oh baby, oh baby. So yeah, that's what I'll be posting. And then y'all, yeah, y'all will see.